Welcome to Crusade's 25-man heroic Nurshin raiding guide. I will assume that you already know how to do the normal mechanics. If you do not, please look it up. For heroic Nurshin, we at Crusade use the following setup. 3 tanks, 5 heals, a mixture of range slash melee DPS. Crusade used the following world raid markers. Yellow, green, red, purple. Yellow is the most common starting point for a raid group since it's directly in front of the stairs. Green is to the right of the stack point, purple the opposite side of the stack point, and red to the left of the stack point. Tanks. One tank is on boss, one tank is on adds, absorbing, one tank is clearing. No tank should ever be full of stacks. DPS. Melee is 100% on boss only, until they are told to go down to the test round. Range is 100% on adds until they are told to go down to the test round. Then upon returning, they can DPS the boss and adds. Melee is 100% on boss. Healers. One of the 5 healers go into the test round to cleanse and thus help the tank soak orbs. If you have a disciplined priest, have them go in, or any heals that is comfortable going in. Order into the orbs. Download and install BLT Nurshin. A link will be provided below in the notes, and have it set up. It allows you to customize up to 18 raiders in the order to which those raiders will be told to go into the test ground via a deadly boss mod notification. It'll 1 whisper them, and 2 give a raid warning as far as when that raider needs to go into the test ground. The enrage timer on heroic is a lot tighter than on normal. Let's go over some basic notes. The raid will stack and start on yellow. You'll move for the beam. When you do move for the beam, it's a 75% movement in the room. So if you're starting on yellow and the beam starts on yellow, ideally you'd want to move to red. DPS the large adds and have the tank absorb the orb. Range DPS the small adds. When the raid hits, 3 minutes remaining, or 50%, whichever first, you pop heroism slash lust and burn the boss. You will only get 1 large add every 10%. At this point in time, nobody else should be going into the test realm. You have a healer that can soak, and you have 2 additional tanks that can soak. You will not need any additional bodies into the test realm. Please be sure to like below, and stay tuned for more raiding guides from Crusade. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Beep, 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 beep.